seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady, go safe, go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Star Dock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for Rune Space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestyle Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colonies? Dreams of red tape.
And here we go. In three, two...
Greetings.
Yeah, about that.
Problem?
Not if you consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after? It'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told, anyway.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Something really unsettling about this.
Where is it, Hela?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
You shut up. Both of you, do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Thank you.
Come on.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
our blade for hire turned dusty. I still got 5 credits saying you assassinated some Ryujin executive. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Easy there, High Flyer. Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out. Don't go having an experience on me. You'll walk it off. More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil. Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently.
Whoa, you don't look good.
You all right? Be glad when we're off this rock.
This has been a good run. You lucked out being picked up for this one.
You got a few...
Just trying to get through my shift.
Argos usually don't get too used to how easy this has been. Next dig might be the toxic hazards worse.
Heller putting that first aid seminar to work on you, huh?
Hey, that was my sandwich!
You're lucky. I've been with some outfits that didn't even bother packing medical.
What? Ah, not interested. Whatever it is.
Lynn sure seems to like you. Guess she would know, being the boss and all. Fitting in okay? Mining crews ain't the friendliest, but they're good
folks. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Take care of yourself out there.
Long time.
Yes, it has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Thank you. attack better not be coming out of our pay. Believe me, if the suits start talking about shared liability when we get back, I'm out. A quiet job on a rock. Why is it never that simple?
Hey, you get any good hits in? It's not every day we get to cut anything other than rocks.
We appear to have suffered fewer casualties than would be expected.
Of course Barrett was being followed. Every time.
Now that was some fine work.
You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions? You ever stare up at the stars at night, wondering what's out there? Well, that's us. That's where we go. Hey, I wasn't gonna bring it up, but we don't exactly know what the artifact...
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Now that we've been attacked, we've got to pack up and move on. Argos will come for the rest of us. Just go.
Well, none of that. Vasco, get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo. Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? They're just following the loot. Like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer with your help. See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown. Charting the vastness of space. Without it? Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it alone. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception, since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each day. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
Thank you.
assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties. ready. The rest is up to you. orbit. and our Crimson Fleet captain is on the surface. Dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. We are here. I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death and off. I will have. commencing combat. Flawless health compromised.
Hey, stranger. Got some work for you if you're interested. I'm tracking a Crimson Fleet pirate leader with a price on their head. They're in this area, along with the rest of their crew. Help me put them down, and half the bounty is yours. You in? Great. Meet me at these coordinates.
Walk at full speed with your pack that full. While I am programmed for allow me to
thank you.
I will accept. I will keep your...
You scare the shit out of me. I didn't, but you're right, I should've. Sorry, I'm just having a day. I'm on edge after the ship nearly blew up. Complete system failure after the last grab. I was barely able to land her in one piece. Anyway, I'll be here for a while. If you want to hang out, you can, but I won't be much company. I need to check the grav drive. It'd be so mean to fix the engine and find out I can't even jump.